Mark Renshaw got second today behind Andre Greipel. How did that happen? How did the sprint evolve?
Well, I think I dropped Graham and Mark the last 2K in the front and then the last 2K in the NC, but I heard Graham put Mark in the wheel of Andre, and yeah, I think Andre started the sprint and Mark, it was just maybe a bit too late or just not fast enough, and I got second. So.
And on a stage like this, what's your function?
Well, in the beginning it was a big group. Big group got away, so yeah, as captain of the team I made the decision to pull, so we closed the gap. And then afterwards we tried to put Mark in the best position possible. And usually I'm the one right before the sprinters. And I was again, but because of the effort in the beginning we couldn't pull the sprint anymore and we had to, you know, sort of freestyle and put Mark in the wheel of Andre.